Fresh Express making an announcement this week due to possible E. coli concerns. The product right now is past its expiration date, but the company is worried people may have it in their fridges, so here you go. These kits were shipped to stores in Texas along with 14 other states. No reports of becoming ill as of now, but you know what? If you have this company, throw it out. Do not eat it at all. A new study showing Americans are what